Hey everyone, Philosophy for 2015 ready to roar in. Today. Hey, the time is. Hey, come. After 26, and well, I did something I'll tell you later. Anyhow, let's prepare. Now, who should we? Definitely want nice. Yeah, I'm thinking I'm actually gonna bench part of this. And I give every so ace. So I'm just gonna tell you, normally you're supposed to protect Zephiel here, and there's supposed to be a strong ally over here, and then a weaker one. The problem is the enemies are so and whatnot that they're just gonna kill this enemy here. I did, and when they do that, they go straight for Zephiel. He dies and then can't proceed, which is why I did have to resort to one means of continuing. This you'll see in a bit. I don't think I've really needed barrier that. Oh, torch would be good. I definitely want to give him the silver. And then, probably good to have that just in case. What's at least good about is I'm tearing apart. I have more axes I can use. Perhaps one wall. Let's position her. One, two, three, four, five. And here should be. Go. Thinking you guys. Oh, there. And I'm just gonna. So, as you can see here, I put Zephiel up here, as well as the two other units there. Now all I have to do is pretty much just go around, defeat enemies. He says I... Wish. Yes, I did have to. Cheat in order to do that, but then I wouldn't have been able to. Or so. I wonder what others are thinking about me, right? Now, considering. Oh yeah, as you can see, I don't think they look too favor. But there's nothing I can really do about it now, so let's begin. What's really... is I finally have a... Ethan, there's a bunch of good treasure here I want it. It's So, I think I want. Yeah, I'm thinking of having there. I mean, he only moves 5. He's a lighter weight. That hit me. Wait a minute, that's not. Oops, I'll be back in a second. Alright, I'm back. So, after what had happened, I decided to do something a little different. I gave him the most HP I could give, as well as max speed, luck, defense, and resist. And yeah, hopefully he should be about invincible. Because otherwise, of course, chapter being. First, let's torch here just to see what. Oh, apparently I'd forgotten to do. Weapon leveling. You can use fortify now. I do kind of hope I get. Oh, I meant to do that. good than the first time. Let's just take care of this. Oh, that's a sword slayer. Got speed. Always welcome. Yep, and that's why I could pitch in a little bit. Good job. Those mages are kind of... I don't really need that, so... Well, that would be nice, but I don't have any really good... things, I guess. if I have a look. At least has a steal. That's a little annoying, but I should be fine. Nothing's really down. That needs my immediate attention.
Oh.
Okay, this is kind of brilliant. One more point of speed, he wouldn't be. Well done. Thank you. character has enough to take this guy down. But now I got the brave plan. That rescue step would be all right, but should move back. Hello. And I got the boots. Actually might be your experience for it. This is so dumb. See that critical? You're supposed to get those, you know. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna block that. Retreat. Let's go with this. For money, pretty much. And now we can use legendary bow. for good measure. Double crit. So, the only reason I want to more enemies is for experience. Probably to risk. Just to be on the safe. I have once in. Okay. And I'll be back real soon. Alright, I'm back, so what I actually had to do was I made Cephiel an enemy so they wouldn't attack him. That's probably pretty much all I had to solved. Of course, I went through all the way before that happened, so. At this point, I'm just gonna let the rest of the chapter play out. Thank you. able to fix this hole. They keep going back and...